Thank you. and gentlemen, our trumpet man and our musical director, that's Mr. Walt Szymanski with the band. Take the A train. Here's a nice smooth one, but with a nice bounce to it. I'll be sure that a great version of this is a jump jive and melody of myself. We'd like to do a rendition of Moon Ray for your listening and dancing pleasure. A little bit of Artie Shore, Moon Ray. Hey folks, we have a very special group of young ladies who's gonna come out here and do a little harmonizing for you cats out there. And you guys all may know them because they're somewhat of a local swinging favorites. And we like to kind of accompany them in our swing fashion with the jump jam wheeler. So please put your hands together and welcome the Cosmopolitan sisters to the microphone.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, one more time. I'll be right back in this set. The Cosmopolitan Sisters. Don't go away too long. Hey, cats. We have a new CD out here that we're happy to debut in the D.C. area. It's a great new CD with a Junk Giant Wailers called If Dreams Come True. And we're going to play a selection right now. This is the first cut off the CD. It's a big call. All the cats, join in. Tell me whether you like it or not.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome on new CD. All the cats join in. Oh, yeah. Thank you, thank you. Once again, all the cats join in from our new CD, Dreams Come True. And that featured a whole slew of the cats in a minute. That was a great arrangement done by our musical director, Walts, Szymanski. He also heard him on the trumpet also. Here's a little Duke Ellington thing called Things. Things ain't what they used to be.
361.
Thank you. New York City with a jump giant Willard. Yours truly, GeorgeG.com. Here's another one from our CD, Dreams Come True. By the way, folks, we have CDs for sale during the intermission. Come by and check it out. We have a special PC Spanish Ballroom price of only $10. This is off the CD. It's for, well, I don't know, Walt Szymanski. He might have a better way to tell you a little bit about this.
Tell us something about this. You know, everywhere we go around the country, around the world, we're God.
Perfection of the Cosmo Paladin sisters. Please give them a big Spanish ballroom welcome, folks.
Oh, that was a nice intro for, once again, the Cosmo Paladin sisters. Put your hands together. Continue to applause. Give the ladies a nice hand.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, have a nice hand for the Cosmopolitan Sisters with their sweet harmonies. The Chattanooga Choo Choo. That's the first time we've ever done that together. I bet you couldn't tell. Once again, from New York City with the Jump Driving Wheelers, we are happy to be here. And we'd like to thank you, Glen Echo Park and Flying Feeder. For our special guest, the Cosmopolitan Sisters, you know what I mean? Sounding ever so sweet. We'll be right back after a short intermission. Don't go away. We hope you're enjoying our sounds.
again. You know, another dear friend we saw up in New York last night. I was at Frankie Manning's book signing party up in Harlem. That was quite a shindig, you know what I mean? And Frankie says hello, and of course, the dance diva herself, Miss Dawn Hampton. I know we love Dawn, and she wanted to make sure that we laid down the groove for this next thing for you cats. Here we go with our famous, infamous Splanky.
about 3:30. My daddy said, son, come here to me. He said, things may come and things may go, but here's one thing you've got to know. Take what to do is the way that to do it. Take what to do is the way that to do it. Take what to do is the way that to do it. That's what gives results. Take what to do is the place that you do it. Take what to do is the place that you do it. Take what to do is the place that you do it.
Thank you.
Orchestra is tuning back. Thank you, folks. That's off our new CD.
Indie Love to once again the Cosmopolitan Sisters are in the house.
He's in the army now. Glory, he's the boogie woogie bugle boy.